there is this sense that somehow there is about you something that somehow rubs people the wrong way occasionally. Do you understand that? I mean, does that resonate with you at all? It may go back to the Prince of Darkness in Albany when you ran. I don't know where it comes from, but there's a bit of that. Because I ask people, what should I ask him? And they said all the things that I've asked, you know, about what you want to accomplish and about foreign policy and about, you know, learning from loss. But they also say, you know, is he...
I think, Charlie, it depends. I think campaign manager for my father, as a young person, created a certain image and was a certain role. And by the way, that was the job. You are a campaign manager running against the system. It is all uphill, and it's New York politics, and it is rough and tumble. I think...
Win at all costs?
Well, it's just... This is Hardball,
right.
And it's the fast pitch cage, and that's what it is. It's New York politics. You don't have the stomach for it. They don't care if you're 19 or if you're 55, you know.
Yeah.
So it was a very, very tough business. Now I think you look at what I've done in 4 years as governor. I have, by relationships, accomplished a great deal. You know, governor of New York, you don't have that much power in the job description, believe it or not. I was attorney general before I was governor. In some ways, attorney general, you have more constitutional power. By governor, as governor, you want to get anything done. You have to get it done with other people. You need the assembly. You need the Senate. You need Democrats, you need Republicans, you need upstaters, you need downstaters. And we have had unparalleled success in putting together those coalitions.